This is the tomato hornworm. To a leaf, it's the ultimate predator. Bright green and veined like a leaf, the hornworm blends seamlessly into the tomato plants. Thick as a finger and nearly 4 inches long, its plump body seems harmless until it begins to feed. Watch closely. It doesn't nibble, it devours. Relentless, precise. Bite by bite, the leaf disappears. A single caterpillar can strip a tomato plant bare in days. But even the hungriest predator needs a pause, a moment's rest before the feast continues. And soon, it does. That wicked spike on its tail looks like a dagger, a weapon built for battle. But it's all bluff. The horn is harmless. The real danger, right here, in the jaws that never stop chewing. But what happens when two assassins meet? Tension rises. Mandibles clash. There can only be one leaf to rule. And still, the hunger grows. When the leaves are gone, the hornworm turns on the stem. Even the backbone of the plant is chewed to nothing. Leaf stem. Nothing survives the hunger of the hornworm. The leaf assassin in disguise.